You can see the timeline of events on the screen there. He was fined by the Eagles, according to our Tim McManus. Jackson also plans to donate to Jewish community efforts. Max, I'll start with you. What's your reaction to Deshaun accepting the invite to visit Auschwitz?
Good. It's good that Deshaun is kind of rehabilitating his image as a person of goodwill. I know people kind of have a reflexive response oftentimes to when someone kind of steps in it publicly. They then have to do this kind of public penance. They have to show whatever group they offended, they now need to learn about that. And sometimes people kind of roll their eyes and almost feel bad for the person, like they now have to devote energy to this. In this case, though, I think it's important that if someone quotes, they think they're quoting Adolf Hitler, a quote talking about why Jewish people are bad, probably you need to go through some public rehabilitation. And I think that the history is worth him knowing, just as I would say to someone who offended African-American people and was ignorant of their history, that it's worth knowing. He's going to, you know, visiting Auschwitz, where almost a million Jews were killed, over 800,000 Jews were killed in Auschwitz alone, I think will open his eyes. It occurred to me since all this happened that I'm not sure the extent to which Deshaun Jackson or many people in Deshaun Jackson's generation are aware of Hitler and who he was and what he did. You know, it may seem to someone in that generation who is not primarily focused on kind of academic study or a study of history that he's a bad guy from the past, but hey, maybe he said this interesting thing, not really aware this is the worst person who ever lived, right? And so it's good to become aware of it. It's why you know, Jews, I'm Jewish, and a secular Jewish culture teaches you never forget. And that's why it's important not to, I think. And so Stephen A., like Riley Cooper, who was able to actually get a new contract from the Eagles after dropping an N-bomb hard R at a Kenny Chesney concert, when people kind of explored his viewpoint and what was really in his heart, I think he was mostly forgiven by the people around him and accepted, because what he demonstrated was, that's not what I'm about. I messed up. And Deshaun Jackson here, I think, is demonstrating, that's not what I'm about. I messed up. And should similarly be embraced by those whom he offended. If he's genuine about this, that's how I feel about it anyway.
Well, I agree with you, but I just think it's important to point out, I can't emphasize this enough, and I'm going to just, without mentioning any names, and I don't, you know, you got a lot of guys, celebrities and people like that out there with their Instagram accounts and beyond, and there were so many people. It wasn't just Stephen Jackson. There were a whole lot of people that were saying, well, you know what, Deshaun Jackson said nothing wrong. Deshaun Jackson was absolutely right. And my response to them, Max, was this: not according to the Jewish community. Everybody doesn't believe your truth. So here's the real question. Outside of, obviously, if I'm a Jewish person, then obviously I'm thinking that, excuse me, this is false and this is highly offensive, et cetera, et cetera. But for those that are a bit detached from the Jewish community, from Jewish culture, lacking knowledge about what your belief system entails, et cetera, I said, A, did you have to mention Adolf Hitler? Number one. Number two, why couldn't you simply shut the hell up?